Tom, we're following breaking news out of Cobb County, where medics have taken two children to the hospital after this school bus crash. The accident happened near the intersection of Riverside Parkway and Crestside Drive. School officials tell us it appears a car hit that school bus from Bryant Elementary head on. Emergency workers took a boy and a girl to the hospital. There is no word on their conditions at this hour.
Meantime, in Paulding County,